I work on artificial intelligence, and particularly we look at the foundations of AI. We try to understand why certain aspects of AI are either arising or why certain mechanisms are working the way they do. We're also very interested in using those foundations for pushing the boundaries of some application areas. There's a whole set of mathematical methodologies that we need to basically inject and impose into those methods so that they can actually obey to those grounding physics and grounding rules. I'm very interested in generative models, and people now are using those models for science, so for scientific applications. What's really, really important is not just generating something that might look plausible, but it's also generating something that it's actually consistent with reality. It's grounded in rules, physical principles, and whatever are the constraints that are of interest to that application.